John is currently appearing in Oh Calcutta in Broadway in New York. The only reason he played like that was because he fell in love last night. And that's a fact. Is that right, John? Bonzo, did you fall in love last night? Yeah. Not before, right. Well, you might gather by our attitude that 6.5 years has not sort of flattened our incentive to play good music to a live audience, right? And neither has it flattened our desire to spend evenings with members of the audience after the show. It's just that the bromine that the doctor keeps giving us ain't no good at all. We're going to do something. A long time ago when I was 19 and everybody else in the group was about 36.
I was walking down a road like that.
We got together in a very tiny room. I'm sorry if anybody's stoned and having a bad trip, man, because I'm giggling my head off. Anyway, we all got together in a tiny room. Being the cheap people that we are, we wouldn't use a big one, and we started playing. As soon as we started playing, we knew there would be no turning back. And this was probably about the first thing that we really got off on together, apart from chicks.
Thank you.
25 hours a day.
Thank you. Everybody's been talking loud. Slither and dog and drag. The way that you push, 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 push. Me down, it's too much of that. So come on, come on, come on, come on. You wanna say? I wanna make love to your little girl. 25 hours a day. And that's why I come to the USA. I take it all to you.
Page guitar. Orchestration by the man in the moon.